I'm Chief Meteorologist Betty Davis. Some showers around on this Tuesday evening. The coverage of those showers should be reduced through the overnight hours. We'll plan on just that chance for an isolated shower. North northeast winds, somewhat drier air, less humid air starts to move over South Florida, forecasting low temperatures in the low 70s and then highs in the mid 80s on Wednesday. 85, 86, that's just about where we should be for this time of the year. So it's a seasonable look for the rest of the week. Rain chance running about 20%. This is the 7-day planner you can always get on local10.com. You can watch us on Local 10 News, Alexa, for other updates throughout the day.